Welcome back. Have to admit, it's been a very, very dull day today. And you know, I'm not doing anything. I might as well kill some people. I did play a little bit between recordings. I wanted to try out some of the new upgrades, so that's why there's two challenges completing this stage. I didn't actually beat it. I just played long enough to kind of test things out. So I still don't know. I still don't know what I'm doing. But yeah. How do I do that again? All right. This was cool, and that was really useful as well. Still don't know anything about caltrops. I'm leery of buying them because, like, I don't know if they'll just slow guards down or if they will incapacitate them. But I'll try it eventually. I'm sure you'll get enough honor throughout the course of the game to buy all the upgrades. But the main reason I played between recordings is because now I have this. The Path of Silence. And it's actually surprisingly cool because you can run in it and make absolutely no noise. The only drawback is you can't kill anybody, like, with because you don't have a sword. And you can't take attack items with you. You have to, I mean, it's cool that you can get, like, a noise crack, like, or a noise thing, and I can't talk today, and a smoke bomb. So it gives you options. Like, I went back and replayed the second stage, you know, and I went through the whole thing without any guards, like, without killing any guards, and I actually didn't get detected at all. I was really pleased with myself. I kind of wish I had been recording that, but, you know, so I guess these styles, each of them, like, changed the gameplay in some way. Okay. I guess these little icons are next to some of the challenges in levels, and if you manage to get three of them, you unlock the path. Or the, like, a new costume and new abilities, but whatever. We're just going to stick with the normal path of the ninja. We're going to go with our good old smoke bombs again. And I guess spike mines, since I don't have anything else to use.
How are you holding up? The symptoms are subtle at first. You feel agitated, unusually aggressive.
Irritable bowels?
They say it can drive you mad, but I'm not so sure. I've never seen anyone live long enough to find out. I had to beg Azai for more ink. It isn't even fresh. It's clumpy. Feel that? Sorry. This is unacceptable. If Azai can't straighten this out, well, I'll go to the source and take care of it myself.
That's reassuring.
We've tracked the Count to a stronghold in Eastern Europe. He may be cornered, but be careful. He's sitting on a stockpile of weapons with his best troops surrounding him.
I love these, like, drums. Ooh, rain. That's right. There was rain in this stage. A little bit of it I did play.
This is your final mission. Stay sharp. This is the one they'll remember you by.
Alright, I'm gonna turn the sound down a little bit. That still seems really, really loud. Maybe, I'll just turn it way down. I don't want to have to compete with rain noise, as much as I love it. Whatever. I still can't tell the difference. I don't know if you noticed, but every time the lightning flashes in the stage, it actually reveals you. Kind of a pain. So you could be doing everything else right, and then all of a sudden a guard will see you because lightning flashes at a bad moment. I don't know why I picked that lock. I didn't
Move
need
fast.
To.
Those flashes of lightning could give the guards a chance to spot you.
More confident now, I have to say, like, in my stealthy abilities. I wouldn't have had the guts to try out something that brazen when I started playing this game. I didn't think I'd be able to get up there. Alright.
Your new mark has heightened your senses. Concentrate, and you can sense everything around you, even through the walls.
Oh yeah, now I have this ability, Farsight. It's kind of weird, but basically, you use it, and, well, I'll just show you. And while you hold the button down, you can see things, like these three switches. You see the little green lines? Basically, that's saying what they interact with. So, like, if I pull the one on the left, it'll trigger an alarm. If I pull the one on the right, it'll trigger that. I think it was a laser that kills you, but it was kind of funny. Like, I'll show you, because it amused me.
Be careful. Pulling the wrong lever could cost you your life.
And it's like, I really should be dead there, but for some reason I'm not. I don't know if that's a bug or whatever, but I pulled that switch the first time and then was like, oh god, oh god. Alright.
Look at this. It's new gear for Karajan's troops. They can't even fight without these toys to protect them.
Not really sure why you do that. I guess just to see what's under it. But,
how are we going to get through there?
I love doing that. Show you this new thing I can do. We'll wait till he's behind me though, or else he'll still see me. And throw him in the dumpster. I like how he's not really hidden in the dumpster. You can see, like, his feet sticking out of it. But whatever.
That got the door open.
Why is that guy not close enough for me to murder from inside that dumpster? That makes no sense. Turn around, guy. Shit. Ow. Well, jumped the gun a little bit on that one. I guess I didn't jump the gun, I just messed up the, whatever they call that. Try this again.
That got the door open.
Gurgle. Be fancy about this. Yeah, I thought there was another guy up there. guess they didn't hear that. Shit! Push the wrong button. I meant to grapple to that light, and instead I just dropped down in front of him. Oh well. No. Dun, 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 dun. Come on. Oh. And that guard is freaking out now. Pick up the body. No. Ah, that's how that works. Okay.
Azai refers to you as the champion. But do you know what they used to call the ones who got the mark? The Sever.
The Peer. Oh. So I can't go that way because there's something on the trapdoor. Let's see. Where does this guard go? Oh, that gives me plenty of time. Alright. I'll deal with this dog when he makes his little return trip back. Dogs are really annoying because there's only a few ways you can take them out because they can always smell you coming. I guess I could use the smoke bombs on them now too, actually, come to think of it. Which I didn't show this to anybody yet, did I? I guess I could kill people out of that door, couldn't I? Oh well. Let's see, is there anything down there? Oh, there's a lot of stuff down there. I'll get back to that. What else is here? A door I can't go through. And... my guard. Asleep. Looks like he's kind of asleep. I'll show you guys the smoke bomb. Like what it does now. Now it also disables guards. Giving you plenty of time to just up and kill them. Or, if you're playing the Path of Silence, you can just knock guards out and run past them. can't go that way yet. Guess I gotta go down for now. Alright. That's a lot of wires. I see. Well, shit. I don't know about this. Come on.
Carajan must have lost his mind if he thinks this crazy setup can keep him safe.
Oh, thank God. I feel so paranoid right now, by the way. Ugh.
Now let's get out of here.
Just really hoping that would work. No idea what that disabled. Oh yeah, back to that room now. Let's see. Huh, looks like I haven't been up. Oh, that's right. There was a thing blocking the floor. Yeah, never mind. There's no reason to go back. Guess I just can't go up in there, or I have to really backtrack to get into whatever's in that room. Dog. Probably be better off if I approach that from above. Oh, that could have ended badly. Let's just be safe. Ow. Oh, I guess I didn't have to deal that, wait, the smoke bomb on those guys. Alright. Yeah. I'm going over here. I don't know which way I'm supposed to go.
Don't see anything.
Come on, turn off your flashlight. Shit. I was close.
False alarm, I guess.
Turn around. Does he turn around? Maybe he doesn't turn around. Maybe I'm just gonna have to kill him real quick before he can sound the alarm. Yeah, I guess so. Okay. For some reason I didn't think I'd be able to do that there. I don't know why. That's basically what it's designed for. Alright. This room with the box in it now.
After the war, most ninja went home, but not Master Tetsuji. On a journey along the Silk Road, he met a merchant who promised to restore his youth and glory.
Hara's veterans spin tales over teacups.
Ah, there it is. And you can join him. Now, if there's only one more guard, I can lure into this tree. Although, this branch is probably too high. Maybe not. Supposed to be going. Don't want to miss anything. Off to the right. Check the right first.
You have them on. They treat you like an outsider. Strange, unpredictable, and dangerous. You're as good as banished. And when your mission's over, you're dead.
Alright, so that's probably the way I'm supposed to go. I want to see what's over here first. Might be a challenge room or something. Dead rats. Am I supposed to use this? That doesn't make a lot of sense. Oh, the lasers do come up from beneath. Okay. In front of some? I need both crates. Oh, I guess I do need this one to jump up there. Okay.
My bent walking stick. Tired of old men's chatter. Calls me to.
Okay. So it was a scroll we were missing down there. Good to know. scrolls get me honor. And that lets me buy upgrades, so I'm glad I went back to them. I can do that too. Alright. Ninjas are strong. That or that's just like made out of like foam or something. I don't even know what the point of that push block down there was. I don't think I really needed it to get up. Itchy ear there. Okay. Like, wait for the lightning. I like that. I like that little window. It's just like this little building from outside, and then this cool little room here. Oh shit! Didn't mean to drop all the way down there. What do we got? At least two guards. Lightning. And a spotlight. Oh, where's the lightning?
Hey, target sighted. Heard that. Gunner. Over there.
Whoops. I was starting to think they wouldn't see me, because I was hanging underneath of them, but I guess they could. Let's see what's behind them, though. Oh, a room I can't get into. Man, this stage. You can go all over the place in this stage. Ridiculous. I guess it is a castle, but well, I'm gonna go down. Shit. Might have to use a smoke bomb on these guys. I mean, maybe not, but I don't feel like being too patient. Oh, I can't climb up there? Lame. Shit. Oh god! That is not a good place to land. Is there a way I can hit them both with this? No. Well, he's gonna see me first. Oh, okay. Or, you know, you can just walk into it. That was a close one. Oh. I wanted to hang them both up. No, whatever. Take care of this guy's, now that his friend is gone. Oh wait, is he stationary now? I'll take it. Get down here. Yeah, alright. Now let's see what's under the floor. Kill lasers. Having bad memories of that challenge stage. feels like a trap.
We're getting close, but there are guards all over the grounds. We should head down to the catacombs. That will be our best shot at getting to
the... Oh god, a dog. Drop it down there. Ah, I can't jump up there. Look, I want to knock out that dog, but the guy will see me because I'm in his spotlight. Let's go in the other way. Maybe that'll have a more favorable approach. Oh god. Meant to do that. Oh, I can't go in that way. It's a big iron door. Well, let's try the roof then. A little bit better. I guess I could have dropped the chandelier on somebody. Huh? Really? It would let me... No, let's let the dog go away first. Dog shouldn't be able to smell it, but just in case. Good, good. Now, just one more. That guy's on smoke break. Should probably just try to come up behind him while he's distracted. Nothing fancy. Alright. I guess I'll leave the chandelier. It didn't do anything to me. Alright. Guy wins some kind of prize for being the most... Really? That counts as body hidden? Well, whatever. Extra points. I won't argue with it. I don't think I can get up from there, actually. Okay. Guess it's back to the roof. I lied. Alright. Maybe I'm an idiot and I'm supposed to go downstairs. Ooh. Yeah, I'm supposed to go downstairs. I'm an idiot.
I hope it was worth it.
Come on. Aww. We'll string this guy up. Yeah. Oh, wow. Well. Shit. That's not what I meant to do. Can't see that thing? Really? There we go. There's the terrorized. See if he steps on it. He might just see it though. Oh, oh. Oh. Not if he walks to do it backwards. I'm feeling really pleased with myself right about now. Just shut the door on that wonderfulness I just did. Alright. Gonna unlock this blanket. Steal this cat. Ah, that was brilliant. All right. I thought I heard somebody, but I guess not. Catacombs.
There's something wrong with the air down here. When you see that foul color, move fast and try not to breathe.
Oh god. I was wondering where that noise was coming from. No. I can't be all Spider-Man-like, I guess, anymore. Just stay on every platform indefinitely. What's over here? Ooh, challenge stage. I was wondering when I get to that. Huh. I started... Oh, interesting. What a tangled web we weave. Damn it! I guess I won't try to grapple to that, and I'll just do that instead. Alright. Gotta be able to... Oh, I see. Excellent. Excellent. What else we got? Wait, there's a vent here? No. You don't fool me that easily. Oh, thank God that worked. No, but it didn't really accomplish anything. Is this gonna be this entire level? Oh, Jesus. Whew. Oh, whatever. Can I hit that from here? Maybe I already hit it. I'm just forgetting. Shit. Alright, let's try this. Oh, tensions are high. I'm missing that one at the top, though. Oh, wait. I think I'm missing that one, too. I already got it. Which one of these did I not break? I thought I broke the one up top. I'm tempted to kill myself now because I don't know which one I missed. I think it's that one over there, though. But it looks like it's busted. So, I don't know. I guess I can just do this, though. Oh. Okay, it will let me grab it. Alright. Maybe that's not how I was supposed to beat it. That's how I did.
But with the leisure of choice, it loses its charm.
Alright. Back to, the catacombs, I guess. There's a vent here. Oh, the block was on top of it. Okay. I don't know if this is where I want to be going, though. Seems like it might just fill this place up with toxic fumes. Oh, there's a checkpoint. It looks like I couldn't have... Well... Let's go this way. Or not. Oh, I was up there. I wasn't over here. I want to see what's over there. Damn it. I should just, like, oh, never mind. I can't just push the block up to that guard because of that little ledge there. Never mind. Stop making noises, rats. Oh. Actually, I guess I could have used them to distract the guard. Whatever. I'll just waste a smoke bomb on him. This door that there's no point in opening because it's full of room full of death lasers. I guess that was supposed to be like you go that way and go, oh, I can't go there, and then you're like, oh, there's a vent in the floor. Oh well, I just wasted time. I do that a lot though. Checkpoint.
If we get that hatch open, we can sneak right under the outer walls.
And, you know, through the poison gas. Oh, nice, the drums are back. Let's see what's in here first. dead end. Well, what? Oh. Ah, never mind. There's nothing else in this room. Thought there was for a second. Timing. Anybody else think is trying to make a squirty noise when they turn off? Drop you down there too. I'm gonna go right. I'll deal with lasers when I have to. This probably turns them off anyway. Smashy, smashy. Oh no, it turned off the gas, okay. I'll take it. Oh yeah, I dropped the body. Well, two bodies. Let's get you out of the way. That's just would be like if I couldn't get past guards or whatever. Oh, okay, that's probably red because that platform will fall. That makes sense. Not wasted. Oh, I guess maybe I'd have to if I wanted to get over there. Well, let's see what's down here first. Oh wait, I can't. That was a big metal door. Okay, I guess I have to try to go up again now. Guess I will use this. Oh, I can't mount the ceiling there like I want to. That wasn't too bad. Oh god. Run. Okay. Didn't think I'd have to deal with that. Well, I'm gonna kill those guys because they're challenges. Oh, there's two of them. Well, shit. I didn't think he was gonna turn around. I already got away. Keep accidentally jumping there. Not what I want to do. Okay, this will work.
Ah.
The thing it said, just kill them and not, you know, kill them all without being detected. I still got one more guard to go. I'm glad I jumped. Oh, he's guarding that ninja cat. He doesn't want me to have it. Come on. Come on, I know you looked the other way. You did before. There you go. Yeah. Ooh, Path of Might. I'll have to test that out. You know what? We'll drop you in the vents, too. Might as well. Make it... Oh, I guess I don't have to drop you through the vent. Just drop you here. Nah, whatever. Time to spin the wheel. Oh. It only started to close because I stopped cranking it. End of stage? Looks like it.
Looks like there's nowhere to go but down. Be sure to hold your nose.
Ew. You know, when they show him in cutscenes, it's like he's got a shaved head. But in his ninja suit, it looks like he's got hair, so I'm confused. Oh, hey. Oh, that's right. I already got those two earlier. But yeah, I was going to say, hey, I got them all in the first go this time. But no, that's a lie. All right. Well, I guess that's it for now. I'll catch you guys later.